BlocksCAD skills. Order of evaluation. Using multiple transformations. When you read a book, or even write or read computer code, things probably make the most sense if you start at the beginning, or top, and work your way to the end, or bottom. But in BlocksCAD, instructions or transformations are applied from the inside out. Let's see what this means in practice. Take a look at this block of code. Even though the translate block seems to sit at the top, the first block to be evaluated is the innermost block, the 3D shape. Click render, and there's your torus. Once the torus is drawn, the next block to be evaluated is the rotate block. This rotates the shape, in this example, by 45 degrees. So, we've drawn a shape, rotated it 45 degrees on the x-axis, and now, the last transformation to occur is the translation. Snap our rotated cube inside the translate block, and we'll move the rotated shape 60 millimeters along the y-axis. Hit render, and there you'll see it. To review, first we created the torus. Then, we rotated it 45 degrees along the x-axis. And finally, we translated it 60 millimeters along the y-axis. Let's pull our blocks apart and think about what would happen if we changed the order of these transformations. First, let's redraw our torus. But this time, we'll perform the translate prior to rotation. Hit render, and you'll see we've moved the non-rotated torus, 60 millimeters, along the y-axis. Okay, now nest the entire translated torus inside the rotated block. We'll keep the x parameter at 45 degrees. Now, the shape has been drawn, translated to the side, and then the whole translated shape was rotated around the origin. Compare that to our first example, where the torus was drawn, then rotated, and lastly translated. Hit render, and you'll see how different these two designs are. Remember, the order of transformations matters, and that transforms are evaluated from the innermost block outward. You can watch this skills video again, or, to practice what you've just learned, launch BlocksCAD and start building.